into the area. Solid goalkeeping. Oh, again, into the area. That's headed away. Ortega. All the way back to Jesse Curran. Searching ball for OJ.
And as a corner, Jesse Curran into their half. OJ definitely not the favourite to win that ball. But with putting pressure on their defence, you know, getting corners, second balls, throw-ins, we're creating the pressure. We're creating momentum. We've started the second half a lot more brightly.
Anton Dista has been booked.
Goalkeeper off his line, and that's it. The Philippines take the lead. It's Jarvey Gayoso who claims the goal. 1-0.
Lost his balance there and did ever so.